check out their great rates on Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. On this aircraft, there are 8 emergency exits, each of which is marked with a red exit sign. Floor path markings running along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the aircraft, 1 left and 1 right, 2 doors at the rear of the aircraft, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please take a moment to note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap. And to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will automatically drop from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask using the strap provided, and adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist and clip at the front of the jacket as the crew are now demonstrating. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the in-flight safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Before departure, we would ask you to ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your tray table is in the upright and
con el panel que se halla sobre su cabeza. En el improbable caso de aterrizar en el agua, saque el chaleco del paquete y colóquelo sobre su cabeza. Ponga la correa alrededor de su cintura y abróchela en la parte delantera. Para inflar el chaleco salvavidas, tire con fuerza de la argolla roja. El chaleco tiene una boquilla para inflarlo o desinflarlo y una luz para atraer atención. No infle el chaleco dentro de la cabina ya que podría impedir su salida. Pueden encontrar más información en la tarjeta de seguridad que se halla situada en sus asientos. El comandante les invita a leer esta tarjeta detenidamente antes del despegue. Antes de despegar, por favor, asegúrese de tener los cinturones debidamente abrochados, las bandejas plegadas en posición vertical, los reposabrazos bajados y las persianas de las ventanillas totalmente abiertas. Los ordenadores portátiles y otros dispositivos electrónicos pueden ser utilizados a bordo, pero solo después de que la señal del cinturón de seguridad haya sido apagada. Los teléfonos móviles solo pueden ser utilizados si el modo vuelo ha sido seleccionado antes del despegue. El uso de buscas no está permitido en ningún momento. Todo dispositivo electrónico debe estar apagado durante el despegue y el aterrizaje. Señoras y señores, les agradecemos su atención y les deseamos un vuelo agradable.
Thank you. final departure, Sue's departure, thank you.
It's time.
Still on time.
minutes and only now, 10 minutes.
Seats for landing now, please. Seats for landing.
on-time flights. Last year, over 90% of Ryanair flights landed on time, beating every other European airline. Ryanair, for the lowest fares and the best on-time record.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Ryanair is delighted to welcome you to London Stansted, half an hour ahead of schedule, where the local time here is 20 past 3. For the safety of yourself and passengers around you, please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened. The aircraft has finally reached its final parking stand, and the captain switches off the fastened seatbelt sign. Exercise caution, opening up the overhead lockers. Items of your carry-on luggage may have become disposed during your flight, fall out, and cause injury. Those passengers who smoke, please refrain from doing so until you reach a designated smoking area, well outside the main terminal building. Those passengers seeking car hire, we'd like to recommend Hertz. Hertz is our car rental partner and offer discounts to all Ryanair passengers. They have a designated train and arrival tool. For more information, new routes, low fares, hotel accommodation, travel insurance and much more, please continue to visit us on the web at ryanair.com. Finally, we'll have your captain, first officer, but especially on board crew today. We'd like to say thank you for choosing to fly with us. It has been a pleasure looking after you, and we all hope to see you on board another Ryanair scheduled service in the very near future. From all of us on board, thank you, and have a lovely afternoon.